It is March 21st, 2020, and things are swell today.